or be our guest. Today, we are saving you money at Books and Brews. You see them all around town. We'll go to fox59.com. Do it right now. And you can buy a $50 gift certificate that's only going to cost you 25 bucks, so you can go and have a nice event with the family here. Books and Brews has 8 locations throughout Indiana. The newest one at Hamilton Town Center, along with Craft Brews, cleverly named after books. They have got lots of sandwiches, soups, and salads on the menu. You want to learn more? Well, good, because joining me now are owner and GM Jordan Luger and director of operations Tyler Danner. Guys, thanks for coming and being a part of Be Our Guest. This is exciting.
Yes, it is. Absolutely. Thank you.
I've seen the locations all around. There's one right by me. Tell me what the concept is of Books and Brews. Books, so you want to go there and read, you want to go have a nice beverage.
Absolutely. So we are a family-friendly tap room at all locations. So we have books in the front, beer in the back, games to play for every age level. So we're just a great place to disconnect from technology and reconnect with your friends and family.
All right, so Jordan, I'm looking at all of this stuff that you guys brought here. Is this something that you're going to find at all of the 8 locations, and will the Be Our Guest gift certificate work at all of them?
Be Our Guest will work at the Noblesville location, Zionsville, Brownsburg, 96th Street in Castleton, and Muncie.
Where did this concept come from? I mean, who came up with this idea?
The founder and CEO, Jason Warfel, he's an athlete and a nerd at the same time, and he'll tell everybody that. He said he never fit in with one group or the other. So he always loved books, always wanted to use like an old bookstore, but that was dying. And he was a home brewer, and it just kind of was one of those things that it combined his nerdy side with his creative side, and it all just
I love the approach
turned
here.
Into this.
Let's talk about the food, because you guys, you do a lot of partnering with other great culinary institutions.
Yes, so at the Noblesville location for a limited time, we have our Frankenstein plate. So we have tulip tree creamery cheeses and smoking goose meats. So as you can see, it's a beautiful little board, and this is for a limited time. We're just trying out some new things.
Okay, so that's kind of the heart and soul of it, right? It's always something new, something refreshing, something different.
Yes.
What about the sandwiches here and the pizzas and pretzel?
So you can get these 3 items at all locations. So we have our Hemingway sandwich.
Hemingway.
Yes. The Oliver Twist.
Oliver Twist pretzel.
And a hatchet. So chicken, bacon, cheddar, mozzarella.
Okay, so we talked about the food. What about the brews and the wines too?
Yes, so we have our core 4 with us today that you can enjoy, or the other news anchors can enjoy. So we have our Clifford, Nancy, Cream, and Charlie. And then at our location, we pride ourselves as being as local as possible. So I brought 3 of our local wines, Buck Creek, French Lick, and Daniel's Vineyard.
Refreshing, right? Okay, so log on to fox59.com. You'll get that Be Our Guest icon. Search for that, and it's a $50 gift certificate that you guys generously made only 25 bucks.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
Thank you.
I'm going to have a little bit of this here,
please.
And cheers, guys. Ange, I'm going to send it over to you.
Hey, thank you. Indiana's Lifeline Law believed to have saved dozens of lives. One group has been working to make sure